Hello everyone. Today we will show you how to sign in and verify your account. To log in, go to account. Here you can log in via Apple, Gmail, Facebook, or TikTok accounts. When you logged in, you have to create your profile. This is very important because it helps you verify your account officially and constrain the scam situation. To complete your profile, go to the Account tab, choose Account Detail to fill your information. Step 1, you have to fill in your basic information. First name, your real name. Last name, your family name. Display name, the name will present in main page. Country, city, town. Address, phone no. Then, choose Save Change to save your data. Step 2, KYC level, verify your account. You have to prepare the picture of passport or national ID and receipt purchased with your bank account in 6 months, like electricity, water bill or e-commerce transaction. Noticed, the size of file must be under 2 megabytes and format at JPG, PNG, JPEG, PDF. Then, go to part 1, select Choose File and upload your picture required. Next, click part 2, select Choose and upload your receipt. After that, select Submit and wait for the processing. Then, come back to your account detail to do. Step 3, fill the NFT profile. Username tab is like the display name, so you do not need to fill. Then, you fill those information. Job title. Your legal name. Your known as or working name. Your category or industry. Description about yourself. Then copy and paste your social media account links on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, TikTok and others, because this action will help you increase the following as well as verify your account in listing NFT easily. Then, select your official government to upload your passport. Final step, choose the most beautiful picture to upload on your profile. Then, submit. Website will display the term of use NFT at Uquid. Read carefully and select understand to finish. Yeah, you finish every step to KYC your account. Good luck!